everyone, it's Nonna Grace, and I'm from Western New York. Today, I would like to remind you that the Shed Wars is coming to an end. October 31st, it's supposed to be done. And my job is, along with Ernie Hatmaker and Deb's Way, we're supposed to be judging who gets the seeds. There's a lot of seeds that are involved in this Shed Wars. And the only way that we can know which team gets the seeds is we're going to have the totals. So if the team Peacemaker, I want team leaders to leave a little comment in my video when it gets to the 31st, because you will have all of the team members give you their weight so that you can total it and give me the final weight. So Team Peacemaker, Team Over the Pond, Team Woodcutter, and Team Will It Grow. Now, I don't know who's all in the teams because I'm sure some of you may have dropped out from these teams. The largest team is the Team Woodcutter, but it may not be the largest anymore. I don't know. So I'd like the totals to be given to your captains of your team, and then the captain can leave a message on my video on the 31st so that I would know on the 31st who is the winner, so that I can know. And hopefully you could leave a comment on Deb's Way and on Ernie Hatmaker's too, so that they know, and then the three of us would have the totals and we would know who's the winner. I don't know how they expect someone from, you know, we're so far away to judge this, because that's the only way that we would judge it. Actually, three people can agree on a weight if we have the weight. But if we don't have the weights, then we won't know who's the winner. I'm going to put a little video in right here of Little Lady. I'm going to try to catch Little Lady while I do the chicken scratch to see what she does. Jim's not home, so I can't have him hold the camera. But there she is. She's coming close to the door. Okay, everybody, move back. I'll get the one first. And over here she comes. She says, oh, there's food always next to me. She pays attention to me. Oops. Close the door. Okay. Now I'm going to walk around and see if she will follow where I go. I just drop. Well, she's not going to. But this is Little Lady, right? There. Okay, girls, send you over there. Where'd she go? I lost her. Oh, there she is. I lose her. Okay, Little Lady. I'll give you some more down there, since you're all right there.
There's Little Lady.
I'm going to dump this. There we go. And she's eating the chicken. Gotta love how they bump into each other. There she is. Say hello to your people there, Little Lady. Hi. No, she, what? Blondie's the only one that looks like she's getting a little beer on top. She must be a really pretty girl. Okay, Little Lady. What? Oh. You're doing so good. That's the one that looks like her, right next to her. I can't see where she is at. Notice how she runs. Wow. She can go pretty fast. Yes, hello. You're looking really good there, little lady. Who would believe you would have come so far? And there's my eggs. I've got 4 eggs there and 1 egg there. This is a new baby's egg. Or a new hen's egg. Cause see the difference? One is a buff and one is the new hen. This is another little pig that I just got from the other side. See, they're little compared to the other eggs. There you go. There's the eggs for today so far. And Jake enjoying the sun. All is quiet now. And that's Emma.
I went out to give the chickens their chicken scratch, and I thought, maybe I should bring the camera along. And you heard in the video that I was all by myself. Jim was not home. He had taken the wood up to my son-in-law's camp so that they could have the wood, and it was a full flatbed trailer load of wood that was all cut up and nice and dry, and they will have enough wood to go through the season of next year, and then maybe a little more even. Yeah. I don't know.
I got some pictures on my phone if you want.
Oh, wow. I don't know what we'll do, if we'll put some in or not. I'm just now learning of that. So, I guess I am done with my video, so I hope you enjoyed the little video of little lady. Notice how fast she walks around, and it's funny watching the chickens. And Mr. Brown, I don't think he's in the video today at all. He did go outside twice. And when I opened the sliding glass door to go get him, he comes running over, so must be he missed me a little bit, because I let him out there for about 20 minutes. He was outside by himself. And so he probably missed me, and he came running over to the door when I opened it so that he could come in, and I told him, okay, we're all done. Let's go in. And he and I go in, and when we're going to go outside, he balances on my hand, and he doesn't jump off. But as soon as we get to the room that is his room, he might jump off because he knows he's in to stay. But as we're walking through the daycare, he doesn't jump off. So that's the end of my video. I hope you all had a great day, and I'll talk to you all again tomorrow. Bye-bye.